that, Axel? Come here, Axel. Daddy Jack's coming with the blues. So, come here, Axel. Sit. Okay, there you go. But, hey, so I've been thinking about, breakfast sandwiches. You know, I love breakfast. Probably my favorite. So the other day, I was been thinking about it for a few days, early morning. So I'm going to do a breakfast sandwich, a beautiful ham that Lucy and Wes gave me some. Getting down to the nitty gritty. Was it Carando?
Carando ham.
Carando ham.
Yeah.
Axel's a big fan of it. And but we're going to do something. I'm not going to waste that bone, that's for sure. So, I came up with an idea doing a French ham, egg, and cheese breakfast sandwich. So what it's going to entail is a piece of French toast, but not sweet. So I wanted to put some flavor into the French toast, so I'm just cooking down some bacon, a few pieces of bacon. And I got some nice Irish cheddar that Kelly and Brian gave us. So I'm going to crack the egg. And okay. Oh. Well, Keisha's giving me the hairy eyeball there. lost my concentration. Huh, Keisha? What's with the hairy eyeball?
We'll have to edit.
No, we're not.
Yeah.
This is one take, baby. That's wow. How it goes.
Okay.
Yeah. So, what I do is I got the bacon grease because I want to cook it in the bacon grease. But I also want to put a little bit for our ham. So, I turn this way down low for a French toast. Always let it soak a little bit. I'll soak up all the egg. Okay. But turn it down nice and low. Okay. Now I want some nice slices of ham. So. Not easy, this one. Okay. Ooh, actually thinner, so. Okay. I'm gonna fire this up a little bit. Another piece of ham. I'm getting down to the nitty gritty here. Brought my cousin Dave over a little bit. Dave Early Ingraham over there. Really good artist. He's doing some really nice stuff. He makes a ham salad. Cousin Dave and I we took home ec class together. And it was like third period. I think it was about It was third period class, home ec, and his locker was out right outside. So Aunt Bev would make him a nice lunch with two sandwiches and some chips or something. And what else? You do a little piece of dessert, maybe. And so Davey would, he'd eat a sandwich, I'd eat a sandwich. We'd share the chips or shared our lunch, basically, right? So then at lunchtime, I had to buy him a cheeseburger, those potato sticks, and a milk, and or an ice cream sandwich, or you know, something like that. But that was our deal. But Aunt Bev, one of our favorites, was that ham salad she'd make. And talked to Davey, he said, "That's what I'm gonna do." See that now? Some good memories. So I'm just gonna lay this bacon on top. We're not gonna waste it, even though it's a ham, egg, and cheese. So I'm gonna let that ham brown up a little bit, let that fat melt off it, crack a few eggs on top, and we'll be right back. Daddy Jack's cooking with the blues. So put that little fat in there. See that little piece of fat? Keisha, come on in on it. See that? It's got so much flavor, smoke, but that's what we'll give that French toast a little bit of loving. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
We'll be right back. See that right there? You know what? I forgot to put some of the cheese on there. Who else you know can slice cheese this thin, Lakeisha?
No one.
Right?
Not a soul.
Right.
Got skills.
Mad skills.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Put that hot bacon on top. Look at that, browning up nice. Look at that. I want to get this ham nice and browned up. So, again, we'll be right back. Okay, wearing this, and out of respect for Tom Brady, 7 Super Bowl championships. He's been in 10. What, he won 7 out of 10?
Mm-hmm.
I think that's it, right?
Yeah.
7 out of 10? That's some pretty good odds, I tell you what. So anyway, so here's the ham. Hey, I got a new addition to the family. Look, one of those, what do you call it, queasy?
Le creuset.
I'm just going to put a couple of these pieces. So I'm going to crack the egg right over the top. Axel getting away?
Yeah.
You rascal. Axel's a rascal. So, here we're going to do. Let's not crack. I'm counting on an egg where we don't crack the yolk. Okay. Not too much salt. We got quite a bit going. And then, smelling good already. So what I did is I put that pan on top, and put a little garnish on there, right, Keish?
Why not?
Mm. There's that gratin. Mm. All these little pieces, right? I'm going to cover it up just a little bit. I want to try to keep it sunny side, but cooked. So we'll just cover that up for 1 minute. We'll be right back. Almost go time, baby. All right. Daddy Jack's cool with the blues. Be right back. All right, look what I'm going to do here now. Waste not, want not. Right? You always thought I was going to waste that egg. Didn't you, Lakeisha?
I put it in the sink.
Yeah, you did. Think I'm going to let Axel have all of that? Ain't happening. Okay, kept the sandwich warm in the oven. Ever so gently on an egg skillet so you don't scratch the bottom. Well, so we'll cover that up with our little deal here, right? That doesn't look so good. We're just going to eat that. All right. What would you garnish that with, Lakeisha? Anything?
Green onions, if you had any.
We don't.
Yep. No, I think it's perfect.
Huh? Good?
Yeah.
That looks I thought a little delicious. Hash brown potato, but then
not
I said too much starch, right?
Yeah.
Is the
bread?
All right. We're going to get settled in here. And, Sharpen my weapons. That's what Bruno, my friend Bruno, he's back in England, he used to do. He go, oh. Alrighty, so here we go. Let's get it done. All right, Keisha, what we always split. It's a big breakfast here. Got some Hollyanna oranges and grapefruit that I ordered up from Florida. Tell you what, the best fruit, look them up, Hollyanna, and ask for Tracy, and I tell you what, it's so good. But what side do you want, Lakeisha?
I'll go with that right side.
This one here?
Yeah.
Okay, let's hey, see, so I don't get tempted to cut in on your side.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get a, so I'd like to go with the, save the yolk a little bit.
Good.
But here we go. Come on in on this. The money shot. Look. That's delicious ham, that Carando. With French toast. I think it's a winner. I think you'll like it, Lakeisha. Has Daddy Jack's come with the blues? My mom always said, don't talk with my mouth open.
God.
What up? What up there, Hound Dog? Hound Dog Taylor? That's what you should have called you. Hey, but this is Daddy Jack's going with the blues. Are you on one of these nice lobster aprons? I'm getting some made where the logo is down lower. It's because I like a folded apron. I don't really do the bib apron. Unless I'm wearing one of my Sunday best shirts. You want to keep it clean. But you can order some of those and seasonings at daddyjacksnewlondon.com. Hey, we won't keep you hanging. We'll get down to business here eating. Is Daddy Jack's cool with the blues? Love y'all. Lakeisha, getting a lot of comments. Axel, getting a lot of comments, Lakeisha. I'll finish what I was saying about all the video work you're doing. And really, like I said, I catch Lakeisha up when she goes up to bed a little early, watching the videos at night, trying to pick up little, you know, tweaks and things here that she can do different. But it's really nice and Axel's being a good boy, not begging too hard. Love y'all. Snowing out today again. Had a big storm on Sunday, Super Bowl Sunday. But hey, this is the time of the year up here in New England. Love y'all. Peace.